So you're not sick. Fine. But Sharon says you're not sleeping, you've got the sweats. And he was ready to have a drink, so something ain't right. And the only thing I can put my finger on that doesn't make sense is this car lot. Look, I get it, okay? It's yours, you can do what you like with it. But why didn't you give it to Ben? Why did it have to go to
Ben? Like you say, it's mine. All right, I'll do what I want with it. Nah, let's just forget about it.
Except you can't forget about it, can you? And it's more than stubbornness. There's something about this car lot that you're not telling us.
I just don't want Ben profiting from the things I've done, all right?
What do you mean? What have you done? Oh, so it's okay for me to profit, is it? What's the difference? What are you so guilty about?
I ain't guilty about nothing, okay?
No, it's not nothing. Look at you, Phil. You're a wreck. What have you done, and what has it got to do with the car lot?
Shut up about the car lot! Just shut up!
Go on, then.
Shut up!
Go on, do it!
Shut up!
What have you done, Phil? What are you so guilty about?
I ain't done anything, all right?
Don't lie. What are you so guilty about?
I swear I did it, okay?
Did what?
It's where I killed him. It's where I killed your dad.